and then a missed tackle by Xavier Watts, and that rolled into the legs, the back of the legs of Marvin Harrison Jr. Another missed tackle by this Notre Dame defense.